This is my review of the Barricade. It is an older example of a semi-auto. In fact, it's one of the first semi-auto ones, apart from the Hornet, which was powered by air pressure. This one, however, suffers from many of the same problems as the Raven, with the addition of the fact that it gets horrifying jams when the safety is introduced to the problem. It requires 3 AA's to power it, and it will not rev at all if the jam door is open. It won't spin if the jam door is open either. The trigger won't pull unless you rev it up. So either you have to have your thumb ready to hit the switch, or I have to walk around wasting your battery doing this. How hard is it to... It's pretty hard to sneak up on your enemy when you got this problem. And sure, it has 10 rounds. Well, that was an incredible amount back when this thing was first introduced. I remember in 2009, everyone was going nuts about the Spartan in the N-Strike games. And, 12-round clip! Yes, finally, we get some decent capacity! Because way back when I started, this was your biggest... This was the biggest magazine available. And then when we got these, they were like, holy crap, awesome. And then when we got the Raider, we're like, must have. We'll buy the gun just for the magazine. But anyway, that's kind of getting off topic. It's semi-automatic and it requires the thing to wind up. And it's got the same problem as the Raven, namely, that if you fire normally, you've got to wait for the flywheels to rev back up. This also has a jamming problem. It's also got a jamming problem when the jam door is open and the trigger is depressed. To fix that, you gotta close the jam door and pull the trigger. Or just don't touch the jam door at all. Just lock it in place. Saw how the darts were going a little sore when I started speeding up. That's characteristic of most flywheel guns, except for the Rapid Strike, which fixed that problem by increasing the voltage going through the motors when it's going in automatic. But also, if you pull the trigger too fast and don't give solid trigger pulls, you might experience the jamming problem as the dart might not have left the cylinder and gotten fully through the flywheels. So basically, you can have a jamming problem that way. So what you do is never touch the jam door and give hard, direct trigger pulls, and you'll have no problems with this gun. But for the price, you should get a Strife anyway, because you get detachable magazines and you can actually reload it quickly. Okay, cheers.